How much 2018 movie Venom actors charged movie fee or salary? Is there any profit share deal of any actor with Columbia Pictures? Stay tuned and watch till the end to know about all the money deals. The movie Venom is an American superhero 2018 movie based on the Marvel Comics character of the same name. The movie budget is estimated to be around $80 million. It is produced by Columbia Pictures in association with Marvel. Number 3. Riz Ahmed as Carlton Drake or Riot. In this movie, he is a genius inventor and leader of the Life Foundation experimenting on the symbiotes. As per reports, he is charging $500,000 for the movie role of Riot. Number 2. Michelle Williams. A district attorney and Eddie's girlfriend, she took $1 million as a movie fee or salary for the role of Anne Weying. Finally, the number 1. Tom Hardy as Eddie Brock or Venom. In this movie, he is an investigative journalist who becomes the host of alien symbiote that imbues him with superhuman abilities. After seeing the trailer, we may get an idea that he did best acting in the movie. For the role of Eddie Brock or Venom, he charged $10 million. Besides this, Tom Hardy will also take 5% profit from the business of the movie. I hope you like my research. Do subscribe, like and share. Thank you.